Hello, I'm Alison Say, and this is Common Grounds, a new video series where we talk about the power of partnerships and the value those partnerships bring to our clients across multiple industries. Today, I'm joined by Matt Deadman, Chief Operating Officer from Peacock Engineering. Matt, thanks for joining us. It's really great to have you here.
Thanks for having us.
Now, Peacock Engineering have been a partner with IBM for over 10 years. So my first question to you is, what is it that excites you most about IBM's ecosystem today?
As mentioned, I've worked with a few cloud vendors over the last few years. And what I've found about IBM and makes it really easier to work with is their consistent approach. Programs aren't changing every single week. There is a real strive to make things simpler and easier for partners to work with. And I think our customers are seeing that as well. IBM's engagement is becoming more straightforward, and that's a really benefit to everyone in the ecosystem.
Matt, I really appreciate that feedback, and I think the key is progress. That is a key priority for us, to continue that simplification, make it easier and faster to do business with us, and that will be a priority as we go into 2023 and beyond. Very important that we continue to build trust. In the end, this is about enabling us both to grow, deliver value to our clients, grow their business, grow you as a partner, and you are a vital growth engine to IBM. Matt, so tell me a little bit about how our two companies working together can uniquely address some of the challenges that you're seeing from your clients in the market today.
IBM's build program allows us to take the IBM technology, in our case Maximo, and embed it with our own IP to take kind of customized solutions to the market. So we have a solution called Fingertip that allows our customers to use Maximo on a mobile device, and that really has benefit to them, as opposed to the large multi-million pound monolithic software they previously have purchased.
And I think the great thing about our relationship and partnership is the agility with the IBM technology, as you said, your IP services and subject matter expertise really helps deliver the value to the client based on how they want to consume it and how they want to see it delivered.
Yeah, absolutely.
So Matt, we just mentioned digital transformation. So share with me what you're hearing from your clients about how collectively we can address the digital transformation journey that they're on.
So Peacock Engineering and our customers are really interested in the sustainability offerings that IBM bringing to market. So IBM clearly are investing in AI and how that plays into the likes of Invisi, a recent acquisition. And what really excites us and our customers is the integration into Maximo, which again goes back to what I said earlier, gives an end-to-end solution that customers can really understand what's going on with their business, make sustainability kind of goals, and really and help the bigger picture around kind of environmental impact.
So really important that partnerships such as ours are helping these clients find and get access to the right partners, the right tools, the right solutions and expertise to help them really drive against that agenda and meet those outcomes. So what's next, Matt? So how do we continue to evolve our partnership to really continue to add value to our clients?
And a really good example of this is we're doing quite a lot of work with some robotic manufacturers. I know IBM are investing heavily in this. But combined with IBM Maximo and their visual inspection product, it allows us really to go down the AI route and add robotic dogs, for example, investing in a building site or an unsafe environment. And that's something that clients really care about, is using AI and improving safety and efficiency within their workplace.
Yes, it's really interesting, again, that you raise this idea of this broader ecosystem and more partners. That's key and fundamental to the growth of our strategy here at IBM. 2023 and beyond, you'll see a lot more from us in terms of what we're doing to broaden those ecosystem relationships.
Great, look forward to it.
Matt, thank you. It's been absolutely fabulous to have you here today. Really appreciate it. Really excited about what we get to do together in the future. Good to hear about some of the innovations you have planned to bring continued value to our clients. So thank you. This is Common Grounds. Thank you very much for watching.